In the non-weight-bearing phase, you're not going to be able to put weight through your injured leg. And so how you're going to walk is you're going to basically advance the crutches forward, and then you're going to have to transfer weight through your arms, and then transfer kind of almost like a small hop. And then what we want to do is have where you're tucking kind of the pad up against your side with your arms just a little bit so you're stable.